I would like to conclude this 2 month experience in two words that will be learn and explore. Because here they will not pressurize you to complete the work. Instead, they will be patient with your learning process.
My internship journey, I would say, was remarkable right from the very beginning till the end, because you always get to learn new things every week. So
if I have to describe my experience at Pratham in one word, I would say it was enthralling. That's why I don't even feel like, leaving my internship. I want to extend another month.
I would like to describe my internship journey would be fabulous.
So the importance of what an edtech organization does, it impacts the lives of children every day. To have the feeling that the work I do can, make studying easier for kids is really fulfilling.
Now I have completed this internship. I can say that yes, I can learn anything related with technology because this internship has instilled in me the confidence.
I have a completely different perception about edtech now because I didn't know that there were these many sectors for each component.
One of the main highlights of my entire internship journey and the main thing that I learned from my whole entire internship journey was how to communicate with people. I had the fear before of taking calls or talking to someone for the first time. Now that fear is completely cured because I've been taking so many calls for this internship, and I think my communication and my ability to speak confidently to other people has improved a lot.
I have interned with them in remote mentoring track, and I have worked over two courses with them. One is first aid and another is visual art course. And during the process, I have learned and explored a lot of things. I've enjoyed every bit of my internship.
कोर्स को मैं प्रैक्टिकली भी ग्राउंड पे भी किया हुआ है. पर्सनालिटी डेवलपमेंट को तो मैं भी अपने मन से एक आध टास्क बोलता था तो वो लोग फिर रिस्पॉन्ड करते थे. तो ओवरऑल मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगा.